Dad has always told me that the laborer works with their hands, and the craftsman works with their hands and their mind. But the artist works with their hands, their mind, and their heart. And for someone whose heart is buried so deep in their career, that's always meant a lot to me.